driver in the first statement when he came to the police, when he was brought to the police station from the spot, the first statement which he gave in writing was that he was driving the car. But the police station at that point of time itself disbelieved the statement of the driver, and after preliminary inquiry they registered an offense against the juvenile accused because it was evident prima facie that the juvenile accused was driving the vehicle. ड्राइवर को रात में 11 बजे के आसपास जब पुलिस स्टेशन से छोड़ा गया तो ड्राइवर घर जाना चाहता था, परंतु आरोपी ने उसको जबरदस्ती अपनी गाड़ी में बैठाया और अपने घर पे ले गए। वहां पे ले जाने के बाद उसका मोबाइल उन्होंने उससे छीना और अपने ताबे में लिया और इसको वहां पे कमरे में बंद करके उसको पहले प्रलोभन और उसके बाद दबाव, दम दाठी, इस प्रकार की उसको कंडक्ट की गई।
Well, the incident took place at around 2:30 on 19th May, and we all know that as soon as the police is informed by the locals and as soon as the officers reach there at spot, and when they see that the car is damaged and the bike is lying there, there are two bodies, or in fact there are two injured who were reported dead once they were taken to the hospital. The first thing would any, even a constable rank officer would use his common sense and make a call to the control room saying that this is reported at this location, and that is how the protocol is followed. But these inspector and assistant inspector rank officer did not follow this protocol.